40 years after it was first published, the book Occupied America, The History of Chicanos, has been banned, and its author, Rodolfo Acuña, a widely published professor and prominent immigrant rights activist, often called the father of Chicano studies, is speaking out.
Occupied America is a history of Mexican Americans or Mexicans from the pre-Columbian times up until the present time. And I do think that people that are that large of a grouping deserve some attention. People should know something about them because they're not going to go away. Everybody has to feel proud of themselves. And many times as immigrants, you're made to feel inferior. And I wanted to teach students about themselves, teach them pride. So we said, you know, we have to have a program that's going to make students proud of themselves, of their past, and to tell them que si se puede, and si se puede means it can be done. I love my students. Every time I go out and I see that they're not in gangs, that they're becoming medical doctors, they're becoming lawyers, they're becoming teachers, that they have families, that they're taking care of their families. That's a legacy. I feel good about it.
Not everyone is so keen on seeing Chicano studies expand. Among the program's most vocal critics is Arizona's Attorney General Tom Horn, who has called it a sort of ethnic chauvinism. He also claims that the program is an officially recognized resentment-based program. The National Education Association has shown that such curriculum instead increases interracial understanding and significantly enhances students' interest in academic pursuits.
They went after my book. They want to censor my book. This is censorship. This is what they want to do. And they say that critical theory is Marxist. Critical theory goes all the way back to Socrates. You see, it's nothing Marxist about it. They said, well, you're un-American because you said the United States invaded Mexico. Well, you can go to a classroom in England and they'll tell you the United States invaded Mexico. This is how they got the territory. They said, well, you said you talk bad about white people. Well, I talk bad about Mexican people too. So consequently, they don't want people to think. They want people to study that paradigm and to be redundant and redundant and redundant and not induce any other kind of knowledge. I think that people right now are afraid. The immigration issue, I think, is an issue that puts panic in people, that we're losing our country.
Rodolfo Acuña was a guest speaker at a recent meeting of the National Writers Union in Detroit. He had a simple message for his fellow UAW Local 1981 members.
Learn a little bit more about Arizona. They're not going to win. It's going to be very hard. They don't have the economic base. They filed a suit, and the suit is going to cost us for expert witnesses, etc., about $500,000. That money's not going to come out of that community. And this is why we're here. We want your networks, and we want to get people involved. We want people to know about what's happening.
I think that if we don't take this free speech issue on, it's going to come back to haunt us.